This could be the first head-to-head, real sprinters head-to-head we've had. This is a massive, massive dig by HTC Colombia. Well, it's Mark Cavendish they're all working for. Another tight bend. Oh, he's going to run wide. Oh, now a whole load of riders go down. Is that Cavendish? It's Cavendish. I tried to fight the feeling. What a finish! It's uphill, it's uphill all the way. Alessandro Patacchi. Fluorescent bike. He's gone to the front now. Patacchi's got it. Robbie McEwen is in his wheel. Can he come out from behind him? Mark Cavendish is beaten. Beaten Cavendish. And Patacchi drives for the line. Is he going to take another one? He does. Mark Cavendish. Well, I am truly beaten in Rennes.
You know, the team did amazingly, and you know, I let them down massively at the end.
He said, "Don't worry, I win tomorrow."
Cavendish is going for this one on the outside. Chile comes as well. It's Cavendish for the line at the moment. It looks like can he hold on? That's the big thing. And Van Bosenhagen comes at him. But Cavendish is going to take it. Oh, he needed that. Mark Cavendish takes the win.
It's an incredible feeling, you know. All that emotion, all that, you know, all that pressure that's built up all year, it's finally, you know, come to an end, and you know, for sure we're going to try for more stages, but well, thank God it paid off then, you know.
Cavendish sprinting for the line, Farris coming to his wheel, here comes Patacchi, but Cavendish takes two in a row. Cavendish from Farah, and I think from Patacchi. My word, that was a fast finish.
You know, I had a group of guys that were just riding out the skin for me. And then obviously we're just sitting on Mark Renshaw's wheel and him delivering me perfect to 200 metres, and it works out perfect.
Renshaw now takes it up. Dean is in front of him. Oh, head-to-head they go. Renshaw gives him a good battering. Julian Dean knows how to withstand that, but Patacchi's on the left-hand side. Cavendish powering for him. I don't think they're going to catch him. Oh, Mark Cavendish takes it.
Mark, we just heard the story about Mark Renshaw. What is your reaction about this fact? Difficult.
You know, it's very difficult.
Who's off to the left-hand side? Patacchi on the right-hand side. Cavendish coming alongside him. Patacchi drives the line, but Cavendish, I think, has got this one. Now Patacchi moves over into the wheel of Mark Cavendish, who's still coming on the right-hand side. It's Cavendish who takes it.
Félicité donc par les hôtesses Pommes-en-Bas qui lui remettent.